On the banks of the Mersey, on Cheshire side, lies Runcorn, that's best known to fame by transporter bridge, as takes folks o'er its stream, or else brings them back across same. In days afore transporter bridge were put up, a ferry boat lay in the slip, and old Ted the boatsman would row folks across at per tuppence per person per trip. Now Runcorn lay over on one side of stream, and Widnes on t'other side stood. And as nobody wanted to go either place, well, the trade wasn't any too good. One evening, to Ted's superlative surprise, three customers came into view. A Mr. and Mrs. Ramsbottom it were, and Albert, their little son, too. "How much for the three?" Mr. Ramsbottom asked, and his hand in his pocket did dip. Ted said, "Same for three as it would be for one, per tuppence per person per trip." "You're not charging tuppence for that little lad," said Mother, her eyes flashing wild. "Per tuppence per person per trip," answered Ted, "per woman, per man, and per child." "Fivepence for three, that's the most that I'll pay," said Father. "Don't waste time in talk." "Per tuppence per person per trip," answered Ted, "and them as can't pay has to walk." "We can walk and all," said Father. "Come, Mother, it's none so deep. The weather's quite mild." So into the water the three of them stepped, the father, the mother, the child. The further they paddled, the deeper it got, but they wouldn't give in once begun. In the spirit that's made Lancashire what she is, they'd sooner be drowned than done. Very soon the old people were up to their necks, and the little lad clean out of sight. Said Father, "Where's Albert?" And Mother replied, "I've got hold of his hand. He's all right." For just at that moment, Pa got an idea, and floundering back to old Ted, he said, "We've walked halfway. Come, take us the rest, for half price. That's a penny a head." But Ted wasn't standing for none of that there, and making an obstinate lip, "Per tuppence per person per trip," Ted replied. "Per trip or per part of per trip?" "All right then," said Father. "Let me take the boat, and I'll pick the others halfway. I'll row them across, and I'll bring the boat back, and thruppence into bargain I'll pay." "'Twere money for nothing," Ted answered. "Righto." And Father got hold of the sculls. With a sharp end of boat towards middle of stream, he were there in a couple of pulls. He got Mother out. It were rather a job with the water, she weighed half a ton. Then pushing the oar down the side of the boat, started fishing around for his son. When poor little Albert came up to the top, his collar was soggy and limp, and with holding his breath at the bottom so long, his face were as red as a shrimp. Pa took them across and he brought the boat back, and he said to old Ted on the slip, "Wilt row me across by myself?" Ted said, "Aye, at per tuppence per person per trip." When they got t'other side, Father laughed fit to bust. He'd got best of bargain, you see. He'd worked it all out, and he'd got his own way, and he paid nobbut fivepence for three.